Remember that time I was singing the bunny song and you yelled, "Sing about ferrets!"
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, I've been writing something for you.
Really? Cool.
You want to hear it?
Okay.
Sure.
I'm writing a song about ferrets.
Cool. I love ferrets.
They're some kind of rodent, I guess.
No, they're mustelids.
Ferrets rhyme nicely with parrots, but parrots and ferrets are really quite different pets.
Totally different.
Parrots are feathered and flighty and squawky and even quite talky once they have been taught.
That sounds like a chicken.
Ferrets are furry and cuddly and nibbly and nuzzly, but quiet. They don't talk a lot. I'm writing a song about ferrets. I could say I'm not, but I am.
Yeah, you are.
I could be poetic and feed them fresh carrots, but that would be cheating, 'cause they prefer jam.
And Cheerios!
Strawberry jam doesn't have all the vitamins carrots are noted for, but...
But it's yummy!
I like jam!
When you are writing a song about ferrets, you don't make things up. I'm writing a song about carrots.
Ferrets!
They're orange and crunchy and long.
Ferrets aren't orange.
Aren't related to weasels, the cousins of ferrets, the subject of this silly song. Weasels are wiggly like ferrets, not orange like carrots, and carrots aren't feathered or furry.
Ew, furry carrots!
Ferrets are wriggly and lovable. Carrots are vegetables.
Vegetables.
Parrots are birds. I'm writing a song about ferrets. They shouldn't be paired up with carrots. They don't go in salads like carrots. I'd better stop there, it's the end.
Why?
'Cause I've run out of words.
The